Well, we just reached and rested at what we believe is Piker's Peak, back behind us. Now we're making our final approach, which is going to take us up the last couple slopes up to the summit, which are following this path, and over up that scree, and finally up to the top. Possibly see a number of people up there. So it's not far. It's a spectacular day. St. Helens, St. Dave, Mount Hood.
Did you call me St. Dave?
And it said St. Helens and St. Dave. So, about 45 minutes, we'll be up there, or less.